Hi everyone, I'm Carrie Monger, and today we're going to do a seated stretch. Let's start by putting both hands on your chest and taking an inhale, filling up your belly, and exhaling through your mouth. Inhale again, and exhale it out. Palms together. We're going to reach our arms up through the midline, looking up, stretching out of your torso, and coming back down. Timing that with your breathing, inhaling up, and exhaling down. Good. Now we're gonna side stretch. I'm using the chair to just kind of help me stay stabilized, and my feet are firmly planted on the ground. Reach as far as is comfortable for you, and make any modifications that you may need. We're going to stay to one side, and we're going to reach the other arm to the outside of our opposite leg. Just staying here, bringing your shoulder down, letting the weight of your head drop. Good. And let's get that side stretch moving again. Remembering to breathe. And we'll stay to the other side, bring your arm diagonal to the outside of your opposite knee, and stretch here. Fantastic. Now we're going to rotate our wrists and rotate the opposite way, stretching your palms and fingers way, way out, and bringing them into a fist, stretching it wide. Together one more time here and back. Good. Give your hands a little shake and your arms a shake. Good. Now, one arm in front, rotate towards your pinky, and we're going to grab fingers and stretch our forearms, trying to keep your shoulders so that they're not hunched up by your ears here. Good. Other one out. Stop. Rotate and stretch. Give another little shake here. All right, we're going to reach one arm up and out. And bending, we're going to give ourselves a little pat on the back. Grab your elbow. And then just tip a little bit to the side. This is going to help open up your shoulders and get a nice stretch into your tricep. Keep breathing. If it's uncomfortable, just back off a little bit. Maybe take a little more air into. Exhale, release the muscles. Sure it's hot enough out of here. My muscles are nice and warm. Reach out and up. Pat yourself on the back. Grab your elbow and tip. Keep it too far on this side. That's okay. And back up. Now we're going to reach our arm across. And we're going to stretch our shoulder here. You can just hold on with your hand. Stretch this way, keeping that shoulder down. And release in the opposite one. Coming over, reaching. Inhaling and exhaling. Okay, great. Now we're going to bring our knee to our chest. And we're going to grab on in front of our knee. And we're going to pull up. We're going to sit up nice and tall. We're going to get a stretch into our lower back and our hip flexor. And we're going to rotate our ankle out. And rotate your ankle the opposite direction. All right, let's switch sides. Now on this side, I just had a hip replacement, so I'm not gonna be able to go up too high yet. So maybe you can't go up too high either. That's totally okay. Just go to where it's comfortable for you. I'm gonna rotate ankle and reverse and rotate it in. All right. Putting that foot back down on the floor, we're going to cross our ankle over our opposite knee. We're going to sit up nice and tall. You can press gently down on the top of your leg to get a stretch, or if you want, you can lean forward a little bit with a nice flat back, a long line from the top of your head to your sit bones. We'll stay here again, a nice opening in our hip breathing, releasing on the exhale. Good. Now we're going to switch sides. This one's really not going to go too far down. But you know what? It's okay. You go where is right for your body, and I'll do the same. Now for me, I'm not going to be able to really stretch forward or push down, but those are your options. You can press down on your knee to get a little bit bigger stretch, or you can flatten your back and lean forward. This is about where I'm going to stay here. Opening up that hip. Okay, great. Bring that down. Hold onto the side of your chair maybe a little bit. We're going to lengthen one leg out, flex, point, and return it. Out, flex, point, return. Let's do that two more times. Out, flex, point your toes, come back, out, flex, point, return. We're going to take one leg extended out in front of you. You're going to come a little bit to the edge of your chair. You're going to flex your foot. The other leg is going to come out a little bit so that you're not bending over your knee. And you're just going to lean forward, trying to feel if you can get a little bit of a stretch into the back of that hamstring. For me, I feel it in the lower back. Two, which is a good stretch. And coming back up, we're gonna switch sides. Extend the foot out, flexing, toes are up to the sky, scooching that foot out a little bit further in front of you and leaning forward. Just resting your hands on the tops of your thighs for support. Back up, and we're going to finish with a quad stretch. So I'm sitting up on the edge of my chair. You can hold on if you want. I'm going to grab onto the front of my foot, and I'm going to reach that backwards to get a nice elongation in the front of the thigh. Again, taking this foot out a little bit in front of you for stabilization. Engage those tummy muscles so that you're not arching your back. And return that, and then we're gonna go to the other side. See how I can do on this one. Woo! Not gonna be going too far. Seated stretches are nice. You can make any modifications along the way that you need for wherever your body is for this day. If you have any injuries, these are good to do if you're sitting at your desk. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you have a wonderful day.